My name is Hillary Rodham Clinton. I was born in October 26, in 1943. I'm here to talk about myself and about the book that was published for me. It was written by my good friend, Joanne Natter. There are many accomplishments throughout the book, but here are only five. Number one, I made my dream come true, which was to run as president. Number two, I'm a politician. That's my career. Number three, I finished Yale Law School to become a lawyer. Number four, I accomplished having a new and happy family. And number five, were many goals throughout the book. There are many obstacles and problems that I faced throughout the book, but it's like when you're driving to your destination, which is your goal. You just have to drive through all the bumps because they're just getting in your way. For example, the sickness of my husband, Bill Clinton. It was a very sad time for me at that point, but that didn't stop me from doing what I was supposed to do. I affected the world by making a great change, which was to become a great and noble leader to others. Did I have a hero or role model to look up to? Yes, it was my family because as a child, we were all happy and I wanted the same for myself. I showed heart when I stood up for people, when I worked hard, and when I helped ones in need. I showed courage when I ran for president. I wanted to inspire women that not only men can do it, because what men can do, women can do as well. Connections with the famous person. Number one, we would both want the best for our country. Number two, we would dream good dreams for the future. And number three is the importance of our family. Would I want to be friends with the famous person? Yes, because we would stay with the people who are positive, who have a great personality, and who are educated, so that when I grow older, I'll be a role model to others as well. Thank you.